You can also pre-crystallize chocolate in the microwave. It's easily done, and actually it's a great solution if you only need a small quantity of pre-crystallized chocolate. How do you go about this? It's quite simple, really. Put some chocolate chips in a bowl. Place the bowl in the microwave oven between 500 and 700 watts for about 30 seconds. If the chocolate stays in too long, then it will burn. So you should always put it in for successive short periods rather than one long period. Now remove the bowl with the chocolate chips from the microwave. Even though nothing may have melted, stir through it and place it back in the microwave for another 30 seconds. Open the door again, stir through again. Now we see that part of the chocolate chips are starting to melt. Stir through again firmly and put back in the microwave oven. But this time, we'll put it in for a shorter time. We'll continue to do this until the chocolate has melted almost entirely, but you can still see a few pieces here and there. If you see that the chocolate chips are melting slowly and with difficulty, then you can be sure that your chocolate has been pre-crystallized. How can you be sure? By testing your chocolate with the palette knife. Dip the tip of the knife in the chocolate and set it aside for a few minutes. If my chocolate looks like it will solidify within 3 to 5 minutes, then it's ready for use. Look, the chocolate on the knife is perfectly hard and has a nice sheen. This means that it's been perfectly pre-crystallized and is ready to be processed.